Alright, ladies and gentlemen, so right now I'm pretty much gonna trade legendary. Let me get to it. Let's do let's do a random Lugia. We're doing Lugia, so I'm using my old brother's old iPad. I haven't done this in a while. I want to do this right now because I mean we've been pretty much doing a couple of Pokemon, you know, and here, let's do the legendary first. Let's see if we can pull out lucky. Oh, we're pretty cool. We pull out lucky. I haven't done legendaries in a while, but I gotta do a dynamic Pokemon, and it's 11-58, you know, so nope, it's terrible. All right, trash. Hey, we got an XL candy. Nice. There we go. Second. There we go. It's a little bit slow. Alright, we did the legendary. Now we just gotta do dynamics, guys. Second. I'm gonna do by numeric order. Let's see more dynamics. I'll go by numeric order. Let's see if we can pull out a Venus or Polisei. Oh, here, let's do this. Let's do the new ones. I have a Croton out here. Open it reverse. Let's go with some Sobbies. I do have a couple Sobbies. So we'll put a lucky one. Yeah. I'm probably gonna mute myself right now just so I watch YouTube while I'm doing this because it does take a while, you know, while you're doing it. It's terrible. So and then we just get rid of these Pokemons. Yep. Alright, guys, let me mute myself and I'll see. We'll be right back. Well, I wasn't expecting the 100% dynamic Bulbasaur, but apparently we just got it. Oh, wow. So, I mean, I'm gonna have to power this bad boy up, man. I have the 100% regular. No, I have the 100% dynamic. So, I think this will probably be one of the ones that I have to power up to. It's actually pretty cool, man. So, let's not forget. Let's put Bulba and then we'll put 100. All right. So, we got a cool Bulbasaur, man. We got a hundo. Nice. All right. We're gonna keep trying until we get a lucky. I'll let you guys know, man. But as always, guys, like, share, and subscribe. Thank you.
Thank you.